I'm Jamie.
And I'm Meredith, and today we're going to be showing you our 10-ounce mug with the top.
Right after this. And we're back. So today we're going to be showing you our stainless steel 10-ounce tumbler. It is a nice tumbler. It's very heavy duty, and it does come with a lid, so it will keep your beverages hot or cold for a little while. So let's get started.
All right, we did print this off using Photoshop and also our SG500. We'll put this on here using our thermal tape. Jamie?
Okay. And we are using our 4-in-1 mug press today. So you will adjust the pressure down. And we are pressing today at 330 degrees for 200 seconds. And then again at a light pressure with this press, just because our element it's an 11-ounce, 15-ounce element. Okay. Just a little more adjustment for the pressure. And there we go. Just make sure you grab the handle, otherwise use thermal gloves because it is going to be hot. Okay, so now you have one personalized tumbler.
Just add the lid and you're ready to go.
So we do have product instructions and templates available online at coastalbusiness.com, and we'll see you next time.